Hi, it's Felicia Starks, and I'm going to make this quick video to show you how you can make some yummy spaghetti squash instead of using pasta noodles, and your kids are going to love it. So sit tight and enjoy. Okay, so I'm back, and this is the one half of spaghetti squash. I don't know, see how, but this is a part that we're going to take off. This is not a rake, I promise, guys. It's something I got from Pamper Chef, and it's really for taking, like if you wanted to shred chicken. But I am going to take the insides out of here, so I'm not going to make a video while I'm doing this, but I'm just going to show you that this. I'm going to take all of this out. Okay, so I have gutted both of them, and I'm going to put them into the oven now. I've already put some garlic powder in them, just for seasoning, and some salt. This is just a quick shot. I put a little bit of water in them, and we're gonna bake them for 45 minutes. I believe it again. It's the second day because I didn't actually compete yesterday. But so what I did is I made some ground beef beans, turkey meat, you can use whatever you want, and I put some spaghetti sauce, whatever your preference is. Gotta love doing videos while you're it's homework time, but I just wanted to show you this. And all I'm doing, I just have this fork that 1 + 1 is easy. That look like spaghetti noodles. This is your spaghetti squash, and I already put garlic in it and seasoning, so it already is seasoned, but I'm gonna put the spaghetti on top of it. I'm gonna put the meat sauce on top of it.